Hello, Fairfax County Public Schools. It's another day in schools. We're at Sleepy Hollow Elementary with Principal Eric Johnson and School Board Member Sandy Evans. And we've had a chance to see some amazing classrooms, including STEAM classrooms. Tell us a little bit, Eric, about what you're doing with STEAM here at Sleepy Hollow.
So I'm really excited about STEAM this year. STEAM, we started maybe 3 years ago, and we started part-time with STEAM, but now we're actually working K through five.
Wow.
Every student, including our ESOL students, even our special ed students, our enhanced autism students, our participants that are able to go to STEAM and participate in STEAM. Our focus has been the portion of a graduate attributes.
Great.
So we're looking at those communication skills, collaboration, critical thinking, creative thinking skills, and so STEAM is just a vehicle for us to reach those portion of graduate attributes, but it's a start.
The piano is playing on the computer, and all Dr. Brabrand is doing is pitting the play-doh. What he's done is created a circus. He's the start of the circus,
great.
And when he hits the play-doh, it tells the Makey Makey to take control of the computer and play.
Warren, what are some new things that you're looking at and taking STEAM to the next level?
So they do want more. And they've even told me that they want more.
Oh, they're very excited.
They're very
in the
excited.
Classroom. Yeah, that
the
was
parents
great to
told
see.
Me they wanted more. So they're very excited about it. I think that engagement piece where it's hands-on learning and they're actually doing that project-based learning.
That's the class you have going on.
Oh, thank you very much.
How many of you guys like this class?
Me.
Do you?
Yep.
Is it awesome?
Yep.
What do you love about it the most? What do you love about it the most? Good. What do you love about it the most? You get to draw. What about you?
I get to do fun projects.
Fun projects? What about you?
I like it because of the science.
The science. Well, good. It's so exciting. What grade are you in?
Second grade.
To love science in second grade and do projects? That kind of makes learning fun, doesn't it?
Yep, yep.
What did you want to share, dear?
You get to do things that no one else.
No one else has done before? Oh my gosh.
We're thankful with the support that we have in Fairfax County because we couldn't do it alone. I think all the resources that we have in the county that comes out and works with us, it means a lot. You know, because we're in the schools and we're trying to figure it out, but just to have those additional resources that come into CLTs to meet with me to kind of help us map out a plan is phenomenal. And so thank you for that because I've definitely taken advantage of that.